I'm at one of my favorite native trout streams, an undisclosed location. But I'm not going to film the hike down there, but I'll record when I'm on the stream. I'm kind of sick, so I can't really, I sound like not very loud.
I think I'm going to fish upstream first and go up a good ways. And then I'll come all the way back down. I'll go all the way down to the bottom where it feeds into Pine Creek. And we'll see if we can catch a big brown trout down at the bottom at the end of the day here. But native brookies are the target right now. Got this guy tied on here. I don't remember what exactly he's called, but... guy at the store said he had high hopes for him, so we're gonna give it a whirl. Start right in this ripple here. First one, let's go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Wet my hands. He's off the fly. Oh, wow. Well, he's gone. I don't know if you can see that, but he was so small, he went right through the holes in my net. But I definitely just caught a fish. Hell yeah. Alright, in past experience, I've caught a big-ass brown trout out of here. A big wild brown. So we'll see the pans today. I think the water is too fast right here for my fly selection, so I'm going to put on something else. I'll be right back. Put on a greeny weenie. Alright, I might have to throw a split shot on. I'm going to give it a couple casts without a split shot first. excuse me. And see what that brings. Got hit right away. Damn. Alright, wow, this is nice. I haven't been up this far in a good while, so I kind of don't really remember the features of the stream that well. I kind of forgot about this, but it looks beautiful. I'm gonna catch fish here. Still rocking that black and green woolly bugger. I got a bite on it the last hole, but I missed it. I'm gonna be able to do, I feel like. Oh, he chased it. Got one. Nice one. No way. I lost him. Oh my God. Got one. There we go. Let's get over here. Alright. And I keep forgetting that the net can't hold natives because it's too fucking small. God damn. No picture of that guy.
I might have definitely just blown it because I got snagged, but we'll see. Oh my God, someone just hit it really hard. I miss him. He's not going to come back for it. God damn it. Alright, I just got down to Pine Creek. Water's pretty high. Nice trash floating down. See that? Damn. I think I'm gonna try a worm first. A live worm. Then just give her a couple goes with live bait. And then I will probably nymph for a little bit. But I want to make sure my camera don't die, so I'm pulling out this so I can make sure it's still charging. I gotta grab some right here. Just fished in Pine Creek for about, I don't know, 45 minutes or so. Now I'm headed up, and I'm done for the day. Fished for a good 5 hours. Caught a few fish. I'm happy with it. Had some to show for my day. Caught most of them with flies, which is cool. And all of them were natives. So again,